New at 11, Hilliard City Schools say masks will be optional for students and staff members starting Wednesday. The district superintendent says the decline in cases over the past month is dramatic and sustained. Masks are still required on school buses until March 18th, and that's because of a federal mandate.